So I lock myself inside every night and every day. Oh, I thought I'd rather sit home and masturbate than face this world alone.
Forgot the next line. But I think the Popper in Haberfield will be open. So we're going to drive to Haberfield now. This is Parramatta Road here that you can see. A very famous road in Sydney because it's so beautiful. But there is J Car Electronics. It's an electronics shop. I get lots of the solder and wires and bits and pieces I need from there when I was making my electric beer bottles. Unfortunately, they didn't sell the actual pisos themselves. I had to get the pisos, some of them online from America, and then I found the little electronics place in operating out of a warehouse up around Hornsby called Little Bird Electronics, I think they were called. They seem to be a really good business, and so they helped me out with my pisos that I use on the bottles to, as triggers. The thing that inspired me, I think, to get the electric beer bottles happening was I played a festival in Singapore, in Sentosa, which was a great experience. I loved playing over there. And there were a whole lot of other performers that were just brilliant, doing really interesting things. And I came back thinking, what can I do to do something a bit different? Because I've been doing sort of the same thing with the bottles for years. And I just wanted to mix things up a bit.
As I said, it's a bit of a new setup for me, so I'm not sure if all my usual repertoire is going to work, but I'll just play them anyway and we'll see how we go. Thank you. Thank you very much.
We say